Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to turn off the home screen music on your PS5. When navigating the PlayStation 5 home screen, you'll always hear some sort of music, whether it's the default system beat or the default track that plays for games when you move past them. While this is cool at first, it can get old fast. If you just want to navigate your PS5's menu in peace without having to hear the same music constantly, you can turn the home screen music off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off home screen music on your PS5. Step 1. Click the settings icon on your PS5 home screen, and then click sound in the menu that's displayed. The sound screen is shown. Step 2. Choose audio output in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then scroll down the menu on the right side of the screen until you arrive at the general section. Step 3. Click to disable home screen music. Going forward, you'll no longer hear music on your PS5 home screen, but you'll still hear some button and sound effects. Let me know what you like and don't like about the PS5 in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.